Hello friends, in this session we are going to take up question 39 to 42 of class 8 Aryabhatta paper 2018 section C. So let's look at this question. M is the median of 160, 144, 155, 145, 147, 152 and so on. This set of numbers is given. The mean of the first five prime numbers is M and R is the range of this set of numbers, then we need to evaluate R square minus 5M minus capital M. So let's first find out the value of all of these. So if we have to find out the median, we'll arrange this set of numbers from smallest to largest. So we have 144, 145, 147, 148, 149, 150, then 152, and then we have 155, 160. So now the middle number will be the median. So the middle number here is 149. So the value for capital M is 149. Now small m is the mean of the first five prime numbers. So this will be equal to, first five prime numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7 and 11. And this divide by 5 will be the mean, which comes out to be 28 by 5, which is 5.6. So this is the value of small m. Now what is capital R? This is the range of this set of numbers. So range is nothing but the highest minus the smallest in this set of numbers. So the highest here is 18 minus the smallest is 5. So this comes out to be 13. Now we need to find out R square minus 5 times small m minus capital M. So this is 13 square minus 5 into 5.6 minus capital M, which is 149. So 13 square is 169. Minus 28 minus 149. So this comes out to be minus 8. So this is the answer to this question. Moving to the next question. A liter of water was evaporated from 6 liters of salt solution containing 5% salt. How much percentage of salt is left in the remaining solution? So now, how much was the salt in 6 liter of solution? That was 5%. So 5 by 100 into 6. So this comes out to be 0.3. This much was the salt. Now 0.3 is the salt in 5 liter of solution, because 1 liter of water has already evaporated. So the percentage of salt will be 0.3 by 5 into 100. So this comes out to be 6%. Moving to the next question, a person weighing 40 kg has about 3 liters of blood. In a drop of blood, which is 1 cubic millimeter, there are nearly 5 into 10 to power 6 red blood cells, each of which is about 0.07 mm in diameter. We are to form a chain of red blood cells in a person weighing 80 kg. Find the length of this chain. So if 40 kg person has 3 liters of blood, 80 kg person will have 6 liters of blood. Now, one drop, which is 1 cubic mm, has 5 into 10 to power 6 RBCs. Now, 1 liter, which is nothing but 10 raised to power 6 cubic mm, will have 5 into 10 to power 6 into 10 to power 6 RBCs. So which is 5 into 10 to power 12. 6 liter will have 6 into 5 into 10 to power 12, which is 30 into 10 to power 12 RBCs. So this many RBCs are now arranged in a chain. So what will be the length? So if we are arranging them like this, then the length is By each RBC, the length added is the diameter of the RBC, which is given to be 0.07 mm. So 0.07 into 30 into 10 to power 12. This many mm will be there, because this is all given in the mm. So this comes out to be 2.1 into 10 to power 12 mm. Or since we have to give the answer in kilometers, this becomes 2.1 into 10 to power 6 kilometer. This is the answer to this question. So this is the length of the chain which will be formed. Moving to the last question of this session. If x plus a is the HCF of x square plus px plus q and x square plus lx plus m, then find the value of a. Now, if this is an HCF of these, that means minus a is a factor of both of x plus a is a factor of both these given quadratic polynomials. So this would mean that minus a would satisfy this. So this becomes, if we replace x with minus a, we get a square minus ap plus q equal to 0. And if we put this in the second polynomial, we get a square minus l minus al plus m is equal to 0. So now we subtract 1 from 2. We get p minus l into a plus m minus q is equal to 0. So we can say a is equal to q minus m by p minus l. So this is the value for a. Friends, you can visit us at our Cool Smart Learning website and subscribe to our YouTube channel to get updates on the new sessions.